So now we have some activities. Atwa for you. Now you can see activite a activity one. Écris le nombre de zero à 10. Okay, it's mean. Write the numbers from 0 to 10. Okay? Okay, so numbers are given and we will write the spelling. Okay? 0. 0 means 0. Okay, one, zero, do, two. Now, trois, three, quatre, four. Now here, this is 10, and 10 we say this. Next, enough. Next, width. Next, sat. Next, six. Next one. Sank. Okay, so we have done this activity. Now moving to activity 2, vrai ou faux. Vrai ou faux, it mean true or false. Okay, so some images are given and you have to pick whether it is correct or not. So you can see balls are here. 5 balls are here, okay, and it is given 7 ballon. So what it is? So it will be 4, false, because we have 5 ballon. We have 5 ballon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 6 chapeau. So let's count 1, 2, 3. So here is 3 chapeau. So we will write 4 one more time. Then you can see nounou, okay, teddy, a nounou. Let's count a. Okay, it is vrai. Next one. Okay, last one, the gâteau. You can see there is the gâteau, so it is vrai. Okay. Done this one. Now, relie les chiffres avec les lettres. Okay, it means match the numbers with the letters. Okay, match the numbers with letters. Okay, relie les chiffres avec les lettres. So 9, so nuff will link to here, nuff. 6, 6. Do, a. So like this we will do. Now, 3 gâteaux. You can see 1, 2, 3. Sorry, compte les images et complète selon l'exemple. Count the images and complete according to the example. So this is example. Example in French we say 3 gâteaux, 3 cakes. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so